We read the blogs. We're very sensitive to what the fans say. And I know certain fans want to know what happens to X or want to know what happens to a different character or certain characters that we didn't. Or we've always tried to leave a couple questions. I always say we move two steps forward and one step back in a Saw movie. So we really try to do all the backfill and give the fans, you know, miss some of their characters, their favorite characters, give them their due. Bobby Dagan is a great character. He's famous for being someone who survived a jigsaw trap, and it was part of his rebirth. And he's on the talk show circuit, on the lecture circuit, and he's this great character who's almost bigger than life. Tobin Bell's contribution to the franchise is incredible. I mean, we started out with asking him in this little dirt studio here 7 years ago, do you want a mat to lay on? And he's like, no. It was a cement, it was dirt floor. Actually, the room we shot in actually happened to be cement. But to go from that to, I mean, he writes his own dialogue. He actually has a recording studio. He records his voiceovers for the tapes. So, I mean, he is the character. If you're going to see one Saw movie, this is the Saw movie to see, because this will answer all your questions, and it stands on its own. It's 3D. It's loud. It's big. It's fun.